Jack running home. Mom, 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 look what I have got. Mother, did you get a good price for the cow? Jack, no, Mom, but I got these magic beans instead. Mother, angry, what? Oh, you foolish boy. Jack, Mom, they will make us rich, trust me. Mother, no way, these beans are useless. Narrator, Jack's mother was very cross and threw the beans out of the window. Scene 2. On the ground and in the castle. Narrator, during the night, the magic beans grew into a huge beanstalk. By morning, the beanstalk reached high into the sky. Jack was so surprised. Jack, wow, this beanstalk is huge. Narrator, Jack climbed and climbed, and when he reached the top, he found a huge castle. Jack, oh my, there is a castle in the sky. I can't believe this. Narrator, Jack crept inside. Jack, whispering to himself, everything is so big in here. Who lives in this big castle? Narrator, suddenly the floor began to shake. Jack, scared, what is that noise?